kind of, but now if there ain't no fucking walls broken in, cause there ain't no way of jumping in there that we can see. There ain't no walls broken into, that's bullshit. But shit happens.
But what's gonna happen next then? What do you? Yeah, we'll figure it out later.
Nothing that's gonna get me banned.
Oh no, of course not. That would be a dumb reason to get banned.
Man, as long as they left the truck and the car there, I don't care. It's just Timmy's gonna be pissed off because he spent 2 days looting.
Chief?
Chief?
I think he logged. No, he's still here.
Did he die?
No, last I saw him, he was up there.
I think he fell.
Chief?
No, oh, that was a gunshot.
Shots fired. I think I'm gonna apply to EAPD.
Nah.
Chief!
And to be honest, the only ones that's been getting on that's from EAPD is me and Wolf.
Hello? Where the hell did we go?
Chief! Unless he just accidentally shot himself?
No, he probably went inside that base over there. It's opened. There we go.
Oh, there he is. Hi.
We were wondering where you went. I was trying to ask you.
That
would
be home in
30 minutes. Well, in that case, if you wouldn't mind. They got, it looks like a storage in there. Guarantee, up, oh, there's that one.
I know if Ben was here, he would just say, here, just go ahead and search. Look what you gotta look at.
I don't need to look at what's inside this stuff. I just need to look at the building.
I know. So, like, the last time we was here to look at for that car, they just allowed us to look around the compound just to see. We didn't go in no buildings or anything.
Yeah, I got video evidence. I posted it, too.
Well, I'm talking about when me and... Wait, were you with us at the... No. When we came... Me and Wolf came up here because of the stolen Oval.
Yeah.
I was fucking badly hurt, so he just allowed us to go ahead and search. He's like, don't worry about a search warrant. Now, if he would have said come back for a search warrant, then that would have made me a little suspicious.
Alright, so Chief,
yeah.
I'm just gonna have to ask you to pass along the message. Whatever he has right now, whatever you guys have right now, you guys can finish those walls, but please refrain from expanding any further.
Yeah, I'll tell him.
Ned, just Just let him know that he can occupy another town. It, you know what I'm saying? If he wants to keep expanding, it's just... Yeah. It, walking past here, our frames drop. And then I don't want it to get past that.
Yeah, okay.
Alright. Alright, buddy. Have a good one.
You too.
I'll probably swing back by here in a little bit of chief and bullshit with you.
Yeah, fine.
Still on?
Yeah.
Alright, Bubba. Have a good one, chief.
You too.
Let's, you wanna go check your base real quick?
Yeah, we can do.
Alright, lead the way.
Wait a way for me to find that out. Timmy's gonna be pissed. We can just cut across from here. I ain't taking a long way to the bitch.
I wouldn't know how to get there.
Yeah, it's just a house. Two towns over. Nah.
Oh yeah, remember this house?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that video, right?
How you did?
Yeah.
But no, like I told the boys, I mean, if they did have illegal, like, cannabis, I mean, not, then I didn't know about it, but it's like, I've already done told them if I had an order to come and get them, I'm getting
them. I don't know if, I asked them, how do they know it's your house, and, did you see the picture?
I had to kick them out of our group chat. Somehow they got added into our group chat.
They were there, remember, a while ago, before season 2.
No, this is a totally new, group chat.
Oh. Wouldn't that also be
Somehow
meta?
Somehow they got added into this one, and when I typed earlier to Timmy, saying I'm fucking done living at that castle because I died, I guess they, cause I immediately kicked what's his name, Eli out, cause he was like, well, what castle? He's like, I ain't telling you. He's
like, said right. Doubles.
So I kicked him, and I guess they went looking for it. So they kind of used the chat to find out that we was at a castle.
Huh. Oh, dude, there's SGKs everywhere. Yoink. You should have told him, Devil's Castle. Jared?
Fucking Jared was little. Mira knows that you very done said fucking Devil's was off a little bit. She wanted it.
Yeah, if you said Devil's, that would have threw them into the wrong direction, at least. I'm just looking for ammo. Got two SGKs right now. There's nothing on them, though. You got 9x19?
The only 9x19 I got is clips.
Alright, never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna apply to EA PD. Because I've been
a lot of foreclosure houses.
What happened?
A lot of houses in foreclosure.
That's not good.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's good for people who want to buy it, but that's not good for...
It's still not good because...
It means the economy is not good.
You buy a house like an old house as it is.
Oh. Alright, we're about to roll. Let me get these last rooms. Who else is on right now?
I mean, Shadow, Login, you know, Chief,
Isn't Log and isn't he
He's Wolf.
He's Wolf, right? Where is he at?
Yep. I don't know, he's normally everywhere. That's the one that I had the I went to take up the car dealer.
Oh. Did I drop my gun? Hey, there's a gun on the floor.
Oh yeah, I dropped that.
Oh, just now? Is there anything in it?
I dropped it when I was running back up there.
Alright, I'ma hang on to it for now. You never know.
Yeah. It's a little walk to get there, but
we're not gonna hit any wolves, are we? We probably
there
are.
There is a wolf spawn there, but I haven't seen them in a while there.
You have enough ammo to fight them, right? I only got a blaze. Hey, you got your radio?
Yeah.
You mind turning it on 91.9 to make sure no calls?
Yeah, I got it turned on 91.9.
Well, I don't know if Log. I mean, it doesn't seem like anyone on is that has any issues right now.
Yeah, it just might have been them killing zombie.
Probably. Hold on, I need to respond to traders real quick because I asked them. Alright, ready? You got a spare radio?
No, I do not.
Alright. Don't lose me, right?
I'm not.
There's a barrel.
Wolf wouldn't be so busy right now. I'd have him log in because he's at base. He's busy doing shit.
But isn't Log and isn't he Wolf?
Yeah. I mean, at least that's what he said. Isn't Wolf's black arm bands?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Are you? So the other who? So wait. Who's the wolf that's in your faction?
Oh, AU Wolf?
Yeah, him.
He's the rainy kid that's in the server.
Oh, he's erase.
Yeah, he was on his, he used to play on his main AU Wolf account, but it got banned for 30 days. Oh. He just doesn't want to get back on it in just case it gets banned again, because then it'd be banned permanently. Because we've been having people in other group chats just reporting the shit out of us for no reason. Like, we'd be joking with them and they'd report us. And his AU Wolf, his other AU Wolf account got banned because of banning.
I heard about that. What was that about?
Don't know. I really don't. He reported the whole party.
And you got yours lifted, right?
Yeah, after spending 3 to 4 hours arguing with Sony.
Like, you called them or you emailed them?
Oh, I called them. And with Wolf and Goat already having a couple of strikes on their accounts because of other people, they couldn't get theirs lifted.
Oh, we gotta check this house. Normally, there's a Hilo spawn here, isn't there?
I think so. I know there's ones that spawn at the bottom of the castle that have been living there. But now, after them raiding us, we're probably just gonna move that area.
Why move if you guys built a lot already? You know what I mean?
And anyways, after me dying earlier going in it, to me it's like, yeah, then we don't need to be living there anyways.
Since what you keep dying from?
It killed me. I went to go in with the car, went over the bridge, got on the second bridge, and then it swung me in the air and I came back down.
Oh dude, I just found some 357.
And died.
Oh, only one around.
And that's when the server restarted on my ass. That's when I got off for a minute. Because I was already irritated.
We should go, Yasha base up at Devil's again.
There. I had one more. I didn't notice that you had a 357 on you. I forgot I had a mag with one round in it.
Something's better than nothing.
Yeah.
Oh no, this doesn't have a Hilo spawn. Beanie. Okay, I don't need this anymore because I have this. There you go. Isn't that legal?
I don't know. I don't think he has all the stuff that's actually legal actually posted.
It's on the main, yeah it is.
Oh, it's on the main.
Yeah. Just search up illegal items. But it's quite alright. Alright, where are we going? Were those yours?
What?
The contraband? At your base?
No, it probably was Timmy, because he has a room. Way that we always had it, we all each have our own little area that nobody goes into.
Yeah.
Unless they need something, then we tell them that they can go in there, they just ask to go in. So there ain't no telling what Timmy has, to be honest.
Oh, so you guys got like apartments going in there?
Yeah, we got our own little separate areas that we do.
That's good, yeah.
We've always had it like that.
That's like the best way to keep it controlled.
And Timmy's been the one that's mainly doing a lot of building because I've been dealing with PD here lately. So I haven't really been earlier today was the only time I was actually gotten up there, and then I fucking died. I said, okay, got off a little bit. So I didn't even really get to check out exactly what was all done yet to the base. So I don't know exactly all the stuff that they had done.
Hold on, let me unload some stuff. Oh, I had some rounds in there. For a 9.
Like Timmy, I know I'm gonna have to actually be on high guard with him because I've given him over my pot business that I used to have. I gave it to him in season 1. And I know he's gonna have it, but I don't know where he's gonna have it. He'll have that bitch hidden away from where I'm.
Thank you. Yep.
That's fucked up for the... What a time for the server to restart.
Well, at least we know we got a full...
Yeah.
Full cycle. Hold on, I'm applying. F. F, and when you are... Okay. Watch your clock, and you must be on duty. This person interested in becoming an object of the subject further investigation before full acceptance. Agree. Once we can have your part. Okay, so I've applied. Alright. I need food.
But nah.
You need some?
But, nah, I'm good. But not like I was saying. I know Timmy will have it, but he'll have it hidden to work. Yeah. But I told them if they get any reports that I have to do, I'm going to put my job first and that. And they was like, we wouldn't expect you not to.
Apparently, apparently Crank is on duty.
They've been on duty supposedly since they've been on duty since last night.
Wait, where does it say that I applied?
Oh.
It doesn't say. I wonder if it timed out.
No, no, no.
You have successfully sent your application. To who?
I think it sends it to... Doesn't even show that you even applied for EAPD.
Uh-oh. Did I apply to the wrong one? No, I... Okay, look. Apply EAPD. No, I applied to the wrong one. I applied to the Xbox one. Oh, man. Now I need to go delete it.
So I'm gonna copy it. Making an Xbox server now.
Yeah, it's open.
What made you want to do an Xbox too?
To expand.
No.
And then PC's gonna open soon too.
Damn, I think I need to get me a better PC.
I agree.
Dude, I can't wait until they make fucking consoles version just like PCs, to be honest. It's gonna take them a while, but they can slowly get this game updated for it.
Alright.
What I'm waiting on is the fucking helicopters and Humvees.
I'm waiting for tanks.
I can just imagine rolling up somebody's base in a tank. We can cut right across this field right here.
Where are we?
Not many zombies here today.
Today?
Hmm?
Behind you. You okay, baby? Huh? Oh, yeah, keep moving.
Alright, let's go to some zombies. Die, you stupid fucking zombie!
Well, they didn't know where we are, they know now. It's so hard to aim in this glare. We lost you. Hey.
Alright, there you are.
Where are you?
I hear you. Go out to the field.
Oh, I see you.
There you are.
Is it up on that mountain?
Yes. We just have to go down this road, hit a dirt road, and you'll see it.
Oh snap, that's bear territory, bro.
I always run into wolves up here. Every time I went over to Green Mountain, I always ran into bears. I mean, not Green Mountain, but Devil's Castle.
Devils. I miss that base, to be honest. Those were the days of the chicken. I'm not online as often. There's no point.
You ever gonna get your faction back up running?
Yeah, but I don't think I wanna have like
all the troubles of having a faction.
No, not that. It's the members. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The level of maturity and not following orders is what got me irritated.
Why you think we went and while you're in our faction?
Nah. You see how
Plus
he tripped out in the chat?
Mm-hmm. Plus I never actually trusted him.
Oh, sweet. Ammo. I haven't seen one of... Oh, wow. Okay, I think I know where we are.
Yeah, you see the castle up there?
Yeah. Hmm? Yeah. What, baby? You need to pick them up? Did you order them already? I could pick them up tomorrow. No problem. Okay, now I see the castle.
A chance to see what they've done to it so far, and fucking died, so I haven't even been back up here yet, so. But now I get to probably see the fucking front gate blown all to hell. As long as they left Timmy's truck alone, I don't give a shit.
Is that a car? That's a car. Dude.
What the
it's
hell?
Ruined.
Radiator is damaged.
There's a broken radiator in here.
Need the spark plug.
I want those pants. Yoink.
No.
What?
No,
what?
It,
What's going on?
No, it ruined, so never mind.
Is the engine ruined?
No. It just needs a spark plug and a radiator.
Okay. Is it only a spark plug?
If they didn't take everything, there should be still one up there.
So they wrecked rather early, huh?
His trip is not gonna be there.
Is that y'all's car?
I don't know. I know Timmy was talking about that he had a Sarka up there.
Oh no.
Ten to one, I know what it is. We fucking probably talked him into coming up here.
Salty.
Take those dirt road right here.
He's not very bright,
now,
is
Timmy,
he?
If his truck ain't up here, Timmy will hunt him down and rob him every fucking chance he gets.
You do know that EAPD can take this case on the raid, right?
Yeah, I know.
Should we run? I want to run.
Might as well get my wolf killer out. My crowd control out. Don't mind the big gun in my hand.
I'm not worried about the gun, I'm worried about the wolves.
Yeah, wait, like I pulled this out. For the wolves. Fucking went and hit Millie base earlier, found it.
Nice. There's a few cars here.
Oh, these are all parked cars.
Oh.
Yep, the gate's blown wide the fuck open.
I haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, they blew the gate wide the hell open up here.
Is that the car that you crashed in?
Hey, look, there's my car.
Yep.
Don't tell me this bitch is still runnable.
It looks like it.
It what? Did not even ruin it. What?
It did.
Dude, they didn't even take nothing out of my car.
Your tire's blown.
No, they did take some stuff out of my car. They took the AK on my phone.
Can I take those Mosin rounds?
Yeah.
Do you want to get that? Grab that other Sarka. You got a radio in here. And if you got
yeah,
a spark
we'll
plug in here.
A
yeah, you could take the spark
here,
plug and take the new radiator. Wait, what?
There it is. Hey, there's a Deagle in there if you want it. Oh, why are my feet mute?
I don't know.
Yeah,
why
there's
are
a deal
you? There is? I have a mag
right
for
now,
it too.
Right now I'm just pissed off. So right now I'm overlooking that. And plus if you come to EAPD you technically have a permit for that anyways.
I guess I gotta wait.
But I'll overlook it right now. Right now I'm just a little irritated. The main thing I'm worried about is Timmy's trip. That's about it right now.
Are sawed-off illegal?
I don't know. I have to look at that. Well, I mean, God, if his truck ain't here, he's gonna be pit.
Okay,
yep,
so the truck's not here.
Cars. Oh yeah, they took everything.
We gotta lock up now?
Now, isn't this illegal? They dumped everything out of the barrels that was here.
Is there a flag up?
No.
Well, no, that's not illegal because they took their truck. So at that point, that truck is theirs.
No, they dumped everything out of the barrels that was right here. These were barrels.
Oh, that would be considered popcorny.
Yeah, these are all barrel. These were all barrels right here.
Let's just plot our revenge and let's repair these doors and. Yep.
Now I gotta change this code lock. These codes.
Were the top half already missing?
Nah, they was fully built. They even broke into. Yeah, this is. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, that's Timmy's little forge. Yeah, here's where Timmy's little building was.
Damn, y'all got raided.
Yeah.
What else? Is there more? The generator. Is there more building? Hold on. We need wood. You should take a picture of the fact that they popcorned. So you should take a picture of them popcorning.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now.
I took a picture.
Yeah, because there was barrels there. I remember Timmy told me that there was barrels when you first walk into the second gate and to the right.
So is there anything else to this base that I didn't see?
Don't know what Timmy probably had back here. Just watch going down this because you will fucking fly off.
Yeah, I know. I've experienced the dev devils.
Let's see. Normally Timmy builds something back here. Oh, wow, they left 110. Empty. Alright.
Empty?
Yep. Oh, they left the other tent that's up here. Oh, wow. They left some stuff.
Oh, yeah. You guys got properly raided.
Yeah, this was Timmy's room. Yeah, this one was Timmy's. Alright, motherfuckers. Well, let me put some of this up real quick so I can fucking try rebuilding this shit real quick. I'm gonna have to get everybody to type in whenever. I'm just gonna get the damn shit started up. And then wanna get the faction running so this shit doesn't happen again.
Let me know when you need the bots.
Well, damn.
There's nothing up here. Hey, look. A green tundra.
Yeah, tundras spawn here like crazy. That's why Timmy loves this castle. Because it's a good spawn point for tundras. I'll take that flag back to PD here in a little bit. Because I found it for PD. I don't know if they already have the flag that says police on it.
Wait, who?
Nah, I found a flag for PD. It's the actual police flag.
Nice.
I meant to drop it off before even going anywhere, but.
Yoink.
this. I ain't going in there. Go in there. No, not take off my fucking vest. God.
Oh, you said the bad word.
Wang. I'm hoping that there's nails still around here at least.
I don't see any planks.
Nah, I'm gonna have to probably find a saw. There should be one around here, hopefully.
Damn, if only I had a hacksaw, but I dropped it. I think I saw a saw up there by the dropped loot.
Yeah, I got a picture of it all.
So. Yeah, there's one here. There's two.
Yeah, there's a couple. Alright, that's good. Now I can go get plank logs real quick. Timmy. Oh, God.
Timmy. Alright, I'm gonna go cut some trees too. Oh. Yeah. 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 Okay, don't fall anywhere, that's fine. Yada dee, yada doo, yada da. See, I like playing with you, Briz. And he ran off, thanks. I was over there like, I like playing with you, Grizz, and you ran off.
Oh, my bad.
So we're gonna build this one first?
Yeah, we'll build that one real quick.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the nails. And pop it in. Shouldn't we? We should build, we definitely gotta build the front one too.
Oh yeah, without a doubt. I'm just gonna have to change it. Gate codes, because I know how Mirror is. He likes to take pictures of gate codes of bases that he's raided.
Yeah.
Just like how we had to actually kick him out of our fucking Outlaws Discord because I guess somebody didn't set it up right and he was able to see the gate codes. Mm-hmm. And he kept on going in our base without permission.
Oh, I remember you saying something about that when y'all was at Grishina. Mm-hmm. Oops.
Cared really if it would have been a group of randoms with people that you claim as your friends. I mean, come on.
Yeah. And then they're trying to frame you guys and say that you had coke on you.
I mean, I noticed. They're lucky that they're kind of with Mad Love.
The rage. I can feel it. It's emanating.
I know. I mean, you don't want to know how bad I want to go find them and shoot them in the head, though. but at the same time, like, no, I can't do that.
Alright, I fixed that door. Were both of these gates the same code?
No, there's two different codes.
Just curious.
But I'm gonna actually make it to a code that the boys will know instantly. I got the other code box up there.
Do you have more planks on you?
Now I can go get some.
Just this last door. Can I even build anything with this? Yeah, no, I can only repair. I got a lot of planks out of that one. Is that front gate the only entrance?
Yeah, that's the only entrance, I think, into this place. I have to go look. Timmy's the one that's more familiar with this castle than I am, so... But I need to go and do a look around. I'm gonna have to get more nails, I know that. I mean, hell, the way that me and Timmy used to have it, but I know we ain't gonna do it to keep a lot of lag down, but we used to have the whole castle completely blocked all the way up to the room.
Wow. Yeah, Devil's Castle is hard to protect.
Now, the way that me and Timmy used to have is we'd had the whole castle blocked off.
Yeah, I remember that. I was saying that Devil's Castle is hard to protect.
Yeah.
Need a hammer.
Yeah, I might have to do a walk around. There should be another hatchet somewhere out here.
I got a hammer.
Nah. I might have to go grab one of those tents out of this car up here real quick.
Hope. There is some box of nails over here. Someone's close. Grizz,
Yeah.
Someone's close. Somebody is close.
Oh.
I hear shots.
Yeah, I gotta scream chill because...
Wait, don't. Let me grab the gun. Oh, too late.
Hang on. Hang on. Sorry. You said it right as I hit the button.
We gotta get the gun out the Sarka and the spark plug so we can grab that other one.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Fuck. No, not TV and video, you stupid fucking console. Let's go shut it. Fuck, I need glasses. Is there a post?
Dank is on. Who the hell is Molly Whopper?
I don't know.
Can they drive?
I wouldn't even trust getting in it, because that's how I died.
Too late. No, it's stuck.
Yeah.
Take everything out of it.
I went to throw it in reverse, and next thing you know, I went, wee! I thought the car was running.
Oh, there's a hack song here. I got the spark plug. Got the battery. The other radio? That's ruined. Okay. Should Yeah, I'm about to get off. Huh? Looking for you.
Yeah, I was running shit in there real quick.
Alright, I'm gonna unload what I took out of that, but I'm gonna have to get going, so I'm gonna log out here.
Alright, Bubble.
Alright.
Probably gonna be up for a while and make sure these assholes don't even attempt to come back now.
Do you got barbed wire?
I don't know. I'll probably go out.
You do.
Yeah, I'll put some out.
Do you got pliers?
There might be pliers here. Yeah, there's pliers.
Okay, I'll put it on the bottom.
Forgot you can't remove barbed wire from outside anymore.
Good. That's good. You only got metal wire now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put all this up in the tent up there. I'll just keep moving it over now.
Oh, yeah.
I know these pricks are gonna be back. I can already see it. And when they do, second they try hitting that front gate again, this time I'm gonna make sure I'm here.
You know you guys can request for metals, right?
For what?
Metal, sheet metal.
Nah.
Instead of just planks.
But yeah, without a doubt, tomorrow I'm getting the faction up and running, so we don't have to worry about that shit again.
Might want to put this inside. There you go. Alright. No! I almost broke my legs.
What happened?
I almost broke my legs.
Oh, I thought you died. Oh,
I almost did. Alright, I'm gonna log out here. I'll catch you later. Alright.